come up with another video. I'm so much sorry that I haven't made videos for 3 or 4 days, and I'm so much sorry. I miss you guys so much, and I miss making videos. Anyways, today we are back. And why I didn't make videos for 3 or 4 days? Cause I was on a little vacation, and there was like, you know, my father had some work to do, so I needed to go there. And we came back yesterday at night at 12 a.m. or 1 a.m. like that. So anyways, today we are back and I'm gonna make videos again. So today's video is about, we're gonna make some outfits with the new show that called Cookie Cutter Lover Loafers. That show is really hard and really, like, you know, what I mean, like, it's so hard to make an outfit with that. So we're gonna try it out. So let's go. So first, what we will do, we will just spawn our I'm naked and I'm gonna be looking so bad. Okay, my secret outfit revealed. Anyways, we just have the loafers, and how we get it. Okay, there is an angel in my life who just gave it to me, and not for free, of course not. I don't take free items. Well, I take when people give it by themselves. I don't take when I'm saying that I need it. So I just needed it, so I just told her to, like, please let me offer, and she said of course. So yeah, so now we have this, and anyways, we're gonna color it into pink or red, I think. I don't know. I don't really know. But what should we do? Or the hurt will be this color? I don't know. This one is good, and I think this will be this one. I think this is good. I think this is good. So anyways, at first we're gonna try it out, outfit that actually, you know, that idea is from my friend, from that angel who gave me this loafers, and she had a beautiful outfit with this loafers. So I'm gonna show you, and here is a screenshot on the top of your screen. So this, you can see, this is so much cute, and a cute little angel. She is really an angel in my life, and she is looking really, really cute angel. I'm really impressed by her, this, I mean, by her outfit. Like, this one is so fun. I don't know, so, so cute, cool. So anyways, we cannot, you know, I'm sorry, my voice is cracking, but anyways, we're gonna make it by ourselves now. So yeah, what should we use? Our outfit will be, of course, pink tint, because pink is our life. Not really. Oops. Oh my god, I got a snow, I mean, what is called, snowflake. So anyways, where should we shoot? Let's just go, oops, let me fly. Why cannot I fly? Right here, we just need to go to the green screen, and we have our green screen in the Snow Globe Summit, and that is really helpful. So where is it? Right here. So what would I do? I mean, what will I do is, I will color this into black, so then you can see everything, every part of my body. So our loafers is on, so now we need to select a skirt. So which skirt should I choose? I don't know. Let's just go to skirts, and okay, let's just use this new one. I don't know. This is not really looking good. What is this? What about this one? I don't know, really. I don't really know. Wait, let me color it. And what should we color? Yeah, okay, this is good. This is good. And what should we color this one? Oh, should we do it pink or, like, you know, I don't know. Is this good? I know, I don't know. But is this have, like, this is have a toggle, I think. Pick up leg warmers, remove points, said yes. Okay, we're gonna remove that. Okay, this is looking good. I think so. I don't know really. But anyways, we're gonna make a simple outfit, like a really simple one. So what about this one? Oh my god, this is looking so cute. Ah! This is so cute. Oh my god, I really love this. Oh my god, it's looking cute and light, baby. This is a hack, okay? This is a hack. This corset, I'm sorry. Corset goes with this so perfectly. Oh my god! I'm so excited! Anyways, this is good. Okay, I'm not gonna change it. And we're gonna wear these gingerbread. And we're not gonna change the colors. And we're gonna make our hairstyle a little bit up like this. And how about these bangs? I don't know. Which bangs should we use? I don't know, but we need to find it. Okay, this is not really looking good, but I don't know. Okay, this is looking cute, I think, a little bit, but I don't really know. Wait, let me just use this one, and this is cool. Oh my god, this is a hat! This is a hair hat! Oh my god, what is called Charlene half up buns. This hair and these hairs bang. Where is it? This hairs bang. The angel hairs bangs are looking so much cute. Oh my god, this is a hack. We are exploring. We are exploring. And yeah, of course, we can see our gingerbread earrings. So we're not going to change anything on our hair. And what else? A little bit of accessories in our hands, maybe? I don't know. What about this one? Okay, this is looking so, too much puffy. But how about this one? Not really good. But how about this one? We're not looking for fluffy stuff. We're looking for a cute outfit, like, which will be so much simple. So, I don't know really, but what we need for our hands, I think this one, this kind of like matches with this skirt, because you know the ruffles are like so cute and matches, goes perfectly with this. I will use this earmuffs, okay? Oops, oh my god, no, I didn't want it. Anyways, this is cool. Okay, this is cute, and we're gonna make it this color, and we're gonna make it a little bit lighter like this. Yeah, this is cool, I think so. I don't know. I think this one is cool. Yeah, this is cute. This one is cute, right? Yeah, I'm going with it. Okay, we need to like remove these sleeves, this little, you know, got little cuffs. So what should we use in our hands? I don't really know, but we are looking for a Christmassy and a simple outfit. So I think we will be using the early ones. Not really. What should we use? I'm confused. Okay, how about elf ears? No, I hate elf ears. I don't hate it, but I'm not on that mood right now. So what do we should use in our hands? I don't know really. Oh my god, this is hard. Okay, this is not really hard, but this is hard. Anyways, what should we use in our hands? I don't know, but I think we can use the shy scarf. No, it's like covering us. Whoa, this looks so cute, but I cannot use this right now because this is so much glowy stuff, but we're looking for a simple. So I think we should, I don't really know. How about these glasses? I think these glasses are looking so cute, so we're gonna keep these glasses. And what else? I don't know, should we add a gold chain? Not really, but we can use this one. Oh yes, we got it, we can use this one. And what else? Let's just make it this color, and we're done. This is our cute outfit for now with the loafers, and we have what did I just say? Anyways, so we used the North Pole Princess skirt, no flowers, and cookie cutter leather loafers and slay its bodies and ice gingerbread earrings and fuzzy earmuffs and fashionable round frames and fuzzy bracelets. And with that, we use a Sherry Lane half of buns with the bang of angel hair right here. So this is our outfit, and we're at the last of the video, so I think that's all for today, and thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe my channel if you have not yet, and make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, and make sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter and Roblox. I'm gonna give all the links in the description below. And also, you are a kitty, I mean, if you are a kitty, and if you are a kitty lover, and if you want to be a kitty, you can straight join to my kitty family by joining my Discord server. The link will be in the description below. And also, if you want to know some, you know, stuff when I'm not in the YouTube mood or I'm going on a vacation, so you need to follow me on Instagram and Twitter to see that. And yeah, that's all for today. Stay safe, stay happy, Merry Christmas, love you all, and bye, kitty.